It's boss time!
The following contest is a triple threat Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE Undisputed Women's World Championship. Introducing the challenger from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks.
Stephanie McMahon brought Charlotte, Becky Lynch, and Sasha Banks to WWE, and those three women changed the course of history as we know it today.
Yeah, Sasha Banks has been a trailblazer. She has been at the forefront of that change. In fact, Sasha's career-long motto, be so good, they can't ignore you.
Here comes the self-proclaimed juvenile delinquent.
And introducing the challenger from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan.
WWE is her passion. Used to wrestle with her brothers in their New Jersey backyard.
Now Liv Morgan has come a long way from those backyard competitions. One of the brightest stars in WWE's women's division.
Now the nightmare is real.
Rash, bold, and unashamed. Brutality has arrived.
And introducing the champion from Adelaide, Australia. She's the WWE Undisputed Women's World Champion, Rhea Ripley.
You know, Rhea Ripley's got to be the billboard example when it comes to stealing headlines in your debut. Remember, Rhea Ripley won the Raw Women's Championship on the grandest stage of WrestleMania.
Now, you're absolutely right, Byron. Rhea Ripley is not afraid of any competitor, no matter how impressive their resume may be.
You know, some would call this confidence, others arrogance. That's the look on the face of Rhea Ripley.
What we do know is that Rhea Ripley is always prepared for any kind of fight.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
There's really no telling what this match might have in store for us. Just about the only thing you can count on is pandemonium.
Yeah, chaos is the name of the game here. These superstars are going to be living out their most unhinged and dangerous dreams in this one.
Fireman's carry.
Down in a sit-out spinebuster.
Pity predicament, shoulders down.
Maybe she knew that wasn't going to put her away, but it definitely kept her down for a beat.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Oh, what a DDT. Wow.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
From the middle rope, she comes up empty.
Oh, oh, oh.
What does it take to weather the storm of an Extreme Rules match?
It takes a lot of guts.
The ruthless nature of an Extreme Rules match means only the toughest superstar can succeed. So you have to be ready to really put your courage to the test. She probably didn't expect it to put her away there, but she's put her on notice.
The Colossal Clutch.
Camel Clutch is in.
Look at the torque.
This one.
Now, just pick the leg.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
That's a hard kick. Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Looking for more damage here.
Released back suplex. Well scattered by Liv Morgan. Challenger's looking shaken.
Her opponent's making good use of the stipulation. She better watch out.
Heel hook locked in. This is painful.
Overhand connects. Bruising attack to the stomach.
Slam. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
There goes Ripley, set to the outside hard. Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
Ooh, she got rocked by that knee.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout.
The Boss avoids the attack.
Wait a minute. Setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a...
Oh, serious peril. No, she counters.
Sky.
Oh, man.
strength with the suplex. Targeting the arm to great effect. Spinning kick to the gut.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Ripley gets her back. Hurled away. God, the challenger not looking good right now.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. Bang! Rhea Ripley looking for the submission. Look at this power.
The prism trap is in. Look at the power of the nightmare.
Well, I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
You still do a lot of damage, though.
She is determined to escape. She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Liv Morgan picking up speed. 2-on-1 face breaker.
Cover. 2. Digging down deep and staying alive.
Can you believe it? Can you believe she powered out?
Face first, here it comes.
Bulldog. And now Banks on the receiving end again.
And in the back of Liv's mind, she has to be telling herself to finish this fight soon.
Uncorks another one.
Caught with a clothesline. That's a few times now she's taking a hit up in that region.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Got the shoulder up.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'll be another shot, yet you can't give up now.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three. I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Listen to this place! It's electric!
Ripley sidesteps the attack.
Face first, flapjack.
Ooh, sharp kick. Oh, man.
What target of the arm. Getting tossed around. Ripley is headed up top.
Taking flight.
Body splash. And now Liv is under and with a championship on the line.
1, 2, 3.
No, it's not over.
You've got to believe that some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for.
Huge boot. And she knew Ripley's game plan.
And Sasha isn't looking helpless anymore.
That's possibly the trigger for Sasha to battle her way back into this.
Kick right to the leg.
Oh, my God, what an elbow. Uh-oh. Flashback.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
Keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Then kick right to the gut. Bang, showing aggression.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Well, that'll turn your skin red.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricane. And this match will head back to the ring.
Liv Morgan picking up speed.
she's back in, ready to go. Sent out of the ring, not sure. She wants to be here.
Round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
She's trying to create space. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Gosh, what a match.
Oh, that's going to sting your back.
Face crusher. Up and around and down. Rhea was just a step behind there. Ooh, vicious kick to the spine.
All right, now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver. Strenuous effort here.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
Tremendous victory in this triple threat match.
Yeah, it may sound cliche, but you have to keep your head on a swivel in a match like this. And our winner did just that.